So it's 12:30. I was here early at 8:45. Looked like they were getting set up to unload, and they had some stuff on the curb, I think, that they were going to put into the truck. And now it's 12:30, so almost 4 hours. The forklift just pulled away. There's still three pallets left. The cones just got pulled in. I did not take video of him because he asked me not to. He was going in and out of the traffic a little. I mean, not egregiously, just, you know, it's a thing that's happening. And it took 4 hours. Somewhere around 3 to 4 hours.